guys, welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, be sure to subscribe down below and be sure to put on the post notifications if you guys do enjoy this reaction. And in today's reaction, I'll be reacting to none other than Aurora's song that I've never heard before. This is a latest single called Giving In To The Love. I will also be doing her other latest single called Athens in my next Aurora reaction. That being said, let's get right into the reaction. Alright. Love the vibe already. What an incredible song! Ah, gonna be moving, grooving, and feeling it. Loved it. I love the instrumentation and those vocals when she went to those high notes. Incredible. I'm very, very excited to listen to Athens. This is going to be very, very interesting. I might actually listen to Athens like now. And go ahead and see the music video later in another reaction. Actually, I'm going to watch the music video and give Athens a reaction to itself. All right, come on. I love the lyrics, giving it a second listen. Yeah! I love seeing her dance and have fun and just feel her music, because feeling her music just, forget about the world and when listening to her music. That lower part, and if I'm not love, I guess I'm cursed. What is this lyric? Oh. With this music video too. Woo! Just actually killed it with the lyrics. The lyrics. I mean. I love it. I would love to get to know what you guys think about this song along with the music video. What is your favorite part of this song when it comes to the lyrics? What you felt when you heard this song. If you guys have absolutely any recommendations, be sure to leave them down in the comment section below. I do want to mention that I will be doing Athens in the next reaction to Aurora, so stay tuned for that. That being said, if you have made it this far and did enjoy this reaction, be sure to go ahead and put on the post notifications, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. That being said, later.